all over Lodo, lower down. Orange, the Tim Tebow phenomenon. And what do you do with the old Carmelo Anthony jersey? You turn it into a Tebow jersey. Heather Cotts, the Miami Heat, and their star player in the Tebow conversation.
Indeed, it's Tebow mania even in the Miami locker room. LeBron James, before the game, talked about how he can relate to what Tim Tebow is going through. Then I overheard in the locker room as he was getting stretched the music he was listening to before the game, and it was a rapper. His name, Rick Ross, guys, you can follow this. Now, it's a Tebow-inspired rap song, and it's ironic for many reasons. The part LeBron was singing out loud, quote, "Thought I wouldn't make it. Now I'm winning Timothy Tebow. Fourth quarter, I'm back. Fourth quarter, in fact. Fourth quarter, that's that." Now, Mike, I can honestly say I never thought I'd be reciting rap lyrics during a game.
Quite authentic. Right off your iPod, actually, Heather. they were interesting comments, really, because they're both and unique perspective off the miss out of the corner by Aflalo, rebounded by Haslam. It's Haslam, James, Dexter Pittman, Shane Battier, and Norris Cole with the ball for Miami.
Well, Mike, whether it's Rick Ross or Heather Cox rapping, LeBron's going to need a big fourth quarter.
That's right.
Whoever's doing the rapping, we're going to need a big quarter, and that's a good way to start it right there.
Near the back end of the third, bringing the Heat back within six.